Did you know MS Teams?
In Teams, so Microsoft Teams here, when you're in that Teams site where you would have chat and activity, calendar, all of that stuff, maybe use this in your organization or for your business. Right beside your picture here, or you might not have your picture uploaded, up at the top right, close to where you would X out, there's three dots to the left of my picture. And if I click on settings and then go to devices, something I discovered the other day might be helpful for you, because part of the difficulty switching from or shifting from Zoom to MS Teams is we're not getting the same video quality maybe as we're used to, that nice filter. And maybe it's not great to use filters, but if you're missing that, devices, and then you scroll down so you can see, you know, this also, if you've been switching from device to device and meeting to meeting and different kinds of meetings, or switching your mic camera setup from one computer to the next, sometimes this will go awry. This is where you can also check where the speaker is if you can't hear anyone, and your microphone, that it hasn't picked both the same. This is a different place maybe than what you've been checking. And when you scroll down, got Logitech Brio. Now it's not showing the preview because I've got a screen recording and I'm using that. But this is where you can adjust brightness. And when you click on open camera settings right here under the camera, right above the preview, this is where I'm gonna open that up. This is what I discovered the other day. There's actual settings here. So brightness, if you're not in a very lit room or you don't have a setup, this is where you can adjust all of those settings. You can play around with it. And in your preview, where this black box is here on the screen, normally I'd see myself, but I decided to try to screen record and video at the same time. And then this is where you could go okay, and you can go back to default as well. So this is a quick did you know with about MS Teams, that you can actually change some settings for your camera, even if it's not an attached webcam like I'm using right now, but your laptop camera. So I hope this is helpful. My name is Patricia Regier. And if this was helpful, please give it this video a like, share it with someone else, and comment what kinds of videos you'd like me to create in the future. Thanks again. I discovered the other day here in settings under devices.